Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. I just want to say thank you very much for the support that we've had recently. I know my Twitch community have been doing absolute bits, so thank you so much guys for just watching the video, really. So today we're just going to be reacting to like some DVD memes, just because, well, why not, right? I haven't done a reaction video in a long time. I think the last time I did one was, wow, it must have been about a year ago. It was a Anne-Marie KSI Don't Play music video. We reacted to that. I don't know. I post lots of just random stuff on my channel. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead, react to some memes and see what happens.
Nice.
All right, waiting in DVD queues at night. To be fair, like, that is facts, literally, when you're waiting for a queue at night. For some reason, it's longer than day, and I don't know why this is, why the creators decided to do that with the servers and stuff, but it's just so weird. Just make the game playable for everyone at every given time. I'm guessing there's a reason behind this. Is there anything on the internet that might help us? Why are DVD queue times so long? There's surely something on the internet about this. The longer queue times is something you did to yourself. You keep whining about any survivor perk that might be viable to tell the devs to nerf it, and they do. So survivors are left with boring and bad perks to make the game not enjoyable to play any longer. They have to leave to change to playing killer themselves, making the queue time increase. You are the reason the queue times are longer.
Fuck this bitch. I got no time for this shit. Ace is on the motherfucking case. Run like the wind.
Yeah.
Across the face.
Oh man. Oh, poor Rafey boy. Bro. The poor Rafe, man. I guarantee you, they teabagged at every single pallet. Because look how sad he is, man.
Aww. What you say?
My man caught mega juice. Look at him just down there. He just got juiced. Man, look at that poor David dude. Man's just trying to find a med kit and you go downstairs. That's terrible.
Oh God.
I love how he just annihilates him anyway. Oh, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Booba.
Bring me and get out this way.
That's an interesting trap placement.
Jesus!
I mean, you literally just placed all the traps not in a line. You decided to just put them in random places. What do you expect?
When he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he says I'm sorry.
Look at him, bro. Look at him. Such a cutie, man. Aww.
Now this is a false advertisement. The game's called right. Dead by Daylight. It's daylight out, and I'm still fucking alive.
Oh dear. Oh my God. I thought these memes were supposed to be good. That's shocking. That should just be taken down from the internet, if I'm being honest.
No.
That is literally fat. Like, they're just juicing the killer, man. I mean, yeah, gens just never get done anymore. Like, back in the day, people used to do gens and actually mash them out, but no one does them anymore. Everyone just plays a game for the memes. Bro, that's me. That's me every single time with the flashlight. Oh my God, that's amazing. This is amazing. Hats off to creativity for this guy. Absolutely sensational meme. Oh my God, he's juicing. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Bye, have a great time.
without.
Two, to the one, to the one, to the three. Do you want to die? Yeah, definitely. As an assassin, I specialize in killing my targets swiftly. Tinko died instantly. Three, to the one, to the one, to the three. We shouldn't focus on where we found the body. If you can't even see that, then be quiet.
Damn, I must say that the music's pretty juicy, but I'm going to get copyright claimed so much in this video. All right, here we go. Two gents left. One dead. Another down. All right. These both slices. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, she's actually in bits. Summer palette, love that. Go for the gamer, go for the gamer. Does he know? Does he know? Nah, he's good. She's got this, she's got this. Okay, alright, alright. And Claudia goes down. Oh my god, that's so smart. Borrowed time. I don't know where she got that borrowed time from. Oh, it's that perk down there. I don't know what it's called. Yo, you know what? I imagine if she gets stopped here. You know what? You know what? Hats off. That's impressive. I mean, it would have been better if the Claudia got out as well, but fair play. Fair play.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah.
Dance with me in my
bro. He's so cute, man. Bro, Dweet is just the cutest man alive. Dweet. Oh. Well, I think we all know what's going to happen here.
LOL!
No, you're not selling someone out of a locker. Dwight, that is... Oh my god. Yo, that is amazing. Well done from the Dwight. I was gonna say, have all the people to sell someone out. The Dwight sell someone out. Unbelievable. I'd be very mad if that actually was the case. Smart. That's actually kind of smart. Oh no, that laugh is annoying. Why is it so just squeaky, bro?
Ooh, she forgot about that one.
Nice.
Oh shit.
No.
Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! I don't think he can get any more juice out of me.
Wrong.
No! I don't... No! Yeah, I got hope. Come on, yes! Thank you! Oh my god,
oh my god! Oh my god, this is insane.
Next weekend.
Well, yeah, I think that's right about right.
Down, where is she? What?
Oh my god, no way. Can I actually escape this?
Chat, the fucking place? The place! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yes! Let's go, baby!
Wait, roll it back. Roll it back. No way, just called him a nerd.
Go, baby! Get
Ayo.
Nice.
I've listened to Barbara Campbell's Chapel Fortune Teller music. Yo, that music, honestly, is insane. It is the best thing. Like, why do they not do that anymore? They added some really cool stuff, and for some reason with the new maps, with the likes of, like, the Garden of Joy, like, there's nothing like this there's nothing like the chapel fortune teller thingamajig. It'd be nice for them to maybe try something new with a few maps in the future, perhaps.
Booba, 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 booba.
There's no way! Oh my god. He genuinely thought he had him as well. Look at the look of panic on his face right here. He's fuming. Oh, that's amazing. Yo, whoever edited that, hats off to you. You absolute legend. Okay, guys, so that was something a little bit different. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you enjoy. If you do, smash that like button, and I'll catch you lot in the next video. Peace.